Okay, so we are here in an undisclosed location. Just ignore that. Undisclosed location. For a little unboxing of the newest member of my guitar family, my Legator fan fret 8-string guitar. It's in a box behind me right here, so we're going to pull it out and see what it looks like. There it is with the emerald burl finish top. The finish on this thing is just, I mean, honestly, just about perfect. The only little spot I can see really that might, you could maybe call an imperfection is on the top of the headstock here. There's a little smudge that might be some paint that ran off, and it might just be a little dirt, I'm not really sure. But the front, the top, whatever you want to call it, is just absolutely beautiful. That burl finish, I love that. The neck looks great. It's a five-piece neck. The neck and body fit together really well. There's no gaps or anything. The neck joint is really smooth. It's sanded down like that. The fret ends feel wonderful. There's no sharp spots or anything like that. They look really well crowned and all that sort of stuff. I'm digging it. We're going to play with it when we get home and see how it sounds. But I just wanted to go ahead and unbox it real quick and see what it looks like. All right. So now we're going to take this, hook it up to the Katana here. We're going to run it through some different sounds. We're going to do a little clean, a little crunch, a little heavy metal, high distortion gain tones. And we're going to play with the pickup selectors and the tone knob here and see what sort of sounds we can wrangle out of this thing. So we can start up the recorder here. All right, so this is going to be clean on the neck pickup with tone all the way down. Here we go. Thank you. And it can do a nice metal tone too. It's really what it's designed for. So next thing we'll do is we'll record a little song with it and see how it sounds in a mix with the, you know, drums and bass, and we'll do some rhythm with it and some lead, and it'll be fun. Thank you.